I was just with my little granddaughter, and she said to me, Mom, did you cry when my daddy died?
For a baby's cries tear the still of night, and she wonders why.
She's never been able to ask because she couldn't process what death was, but now she's starting to think about it.
And clear, she planned for a wedding day. Her daddy would hold back tears, giving her hand up.
I almost could not answer her, that I got so choked up in my emotion.
In a cradle lay, cause a baby came.
But then as I recovered, I said, yeah, I did, Olivia. But then when I look at you, I realize that God gave me the most special gift after he took your daddy to heaven.
A night like this, many years ago, as she held him close, she had come to know that a mother's heart could not let him go, and she now knows why. The future was bright and clear, with hope and a promise made. The light of the world was near.
And it was just a special moment between us, but that pain in me, when I look at her face, well, if I even hear somebody that lost a child, that pain resonates deep in my heart. It's not an intellectual feeling, it's an emotional thing.
When our dreams grow dim and our hearts grow cold, he is never far from my broken soul.